Hi there, welcome to Daily Monster 66. I sort of hit on something yesterday, I think, with the white. So I'm going to try that again. I'm going to use the fluorescent blue, tiny little bit of the deep blue. And then a little bit of that white. See how those things behave together. Ooh. Oh, I like having that white in there. That's killer. Look at that. Okay, well, again, it's going to have to dry for a long time, but I think it'll really be worth it. All right, let's have it dry. This one. Again, I love all the little patterns. I have to scan a few little details of this. This is so pretty and cosmic. It's crazy. I'll try. I mean, can you see that? Let's see. Will it autofocus on it? The answer is no. Doesn't know what to do with that. Okay. Look at that. Is that pretty? What to do with this blob? Looking at it upside down from where I'm sitting, right side up. I have an idea, but I also. One thing I noticed is that it missed a little, like when it dried down, the little liquidy bits, little highlights that came with that went away. And I really love those, so I'm going to try to put those back in. See? And I have a pretty definite idea of what I want to do with this blot. This is going back to, I think, Daily Monster number 3 of the original series. That is a monster that was happy to see you. So we're off to a good start here. Very happy with this so far. Now, watch me get it wrong, but I'm going to sketch ahead. I'm going to see if I can get this done. Let's see. Which way around do snail shells go? I feel like I'm going to look this up on my phone. Because that would be the kind of thing that would embarrass me greatly if I got the direction wrong. It goes as it goes around this way. Okay. I'm sure I could have figured this out, but, you know, with logic or some such thing. But why do that when I can just look it up on the old, you know, trivia engine? Now, do I draw it? Do I paint it? I clearly need a light blue pen. Do not currently have. I'm gonna try to do it with ink. I'll try to do it with blue ink, because I like the front of this monster so much that I'm now really freaked out about screwing up the shell back here. Okay. Okay, all right. I'm scared. I'm a little scared. As a matter of fact, is that shell too big? I think it's too big. All right. I'm freaked out. I'm scared. What can I tell you? I don't want to mess this drawing up. Nope, that sucks. Right? Better. Funnier anyway. I like a smaller shell for it. Better, funnier, smaller. All right. Okay. This is dry. This is not dry. Can't get rid of these. These razor shavings yet. Patient. I want them gone now. All right. Okay. What I'd like to figure out is how make that shell a little bit more dimensional and definite. Pencil, I suppose. You know what? I'm gonna get a colored pencil, which I have. Look at that. Haven't used these in forever. Let's see if I can still use them properly. Love to be able to do that with the paint or with the ink, but I just don't think that I have the chops to get it done. So we'll do this. Already helps a little bit. Alright, alright, alright. That's starting to look like something. Okay, alright, alright. That's starting to be a thing. Nope, 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 nope. Do not overwork it. It doesn't need it. No little shadow. It's just not necessary. Pencil, 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 pencil. Where did you go? There it is. Okay. Okay. There you go. More can be done. Will more be done? Yes, more can indeed be done, but it should not. I am now in this very, very dangerous zone of, I like it, I want to see if I can make it, you know, like 5% better or something like that. And I usually, this is usually, as you know, where I screw everything up. So let's pretend like I learned something. Let's pretend that I'm maturing as an artist, god damn it. And stop right here. Let me zoom in. Let me focus. If I can. And that's where we'll leave it. It's Daily Monster 66, who could not be happier to see you. And nor could I. And I hope to see you again on Daily Monster 67. Thanks for your time. We apologize for the inconvenience.